We are about to go spend the whole night in a haunted zoo.
I don't like YouTube anymore.
We said we would do it if the video got 100 likes, and you guys did it, so this will be for you. It's gonna be a very spooky night.
On a scale of 1 to 10 of being scared, I'm like 11 right now. I'm actually really, really scared.
Some crazy things are gonna happen.
It's gonna be absolutely.
We'll most likely be fighting homeless people.
Say prayers for us right now.
A lot of tweakers.
Please pray.
A lot of tweakers.
We're counting a monster.
But
we got it, boys.
With the tweakers, and you're good, so we'll probably be good.
You guys are drinking monsters?
We got it, boys.
Not gonna get a wink of sleep tonight. I think Brett's shivering already. Brennan, how are you feeling before we go?
I'm not scared at all. This is life.
Brennan's not scared.
I got my cutoff on. You know something crazy is gonna happen.
I'm not scared.
Idiot.
Anytime my cutoff's on, something crazy is gonna happen.
Take it off right now. Lantern, chuck. Coffee, chuck. Machete,
zombie shredder.
Chuck.
All right, let's see the damage.
Oh.
You guys ready?
I'm scared.
Yeah.
We'll see you there.
Drive into the scene.
Made it to shit park.
The boys are about to get. Oh, we're pulling right up in here.
This is nuts.
Okay, YouTube. This is what you guys wanted. This is nuts.
After we scaled the barbed wire fence on the way in, we started headed towards the auditorium. That's where we'd be spending the rest of our night. It was eerily quiet, and it seemed like every little thing your imagination could think of was hiding in the darkness, just waiting to come get you.
We arrived at 11:35. I swear I saw a head in the window over there.
Jesus Christ. What are your guys' first thoughts?
Oh, it's so creepy.
Keep metal on you.
I've never been this sketched out ever in my life. You can see the signs. It's so
wild. There's noises all over. Like, I don't even know how to explain it. Walking in here was nuts. Last time we were here, we saw someone sleeping.
Shine on my campsite, okay?
This is where we'll be sleeping tonight.
We're gonna make sure the area is clear. I'm not getting an ounce of sleep in here.
The things we do for YouTube for 100 likes. We said it and we're doing it.
You guys, show support on this vid. We'll do more crazy stuff.
Give us our next mission.
Sleeping in abandoned buildings. Always check your surroundings. We're going ghost hunting. I have an app, it scans. It's where we walk and it tracks like the EVP at levels, whatever that means.
What's going on?
All right, ready? Okay, behind us, back there. Oh. All right, let's go. Where's the back this way. Oh, entities are active. Not seeing anything yet. We saw one a little bit ago.
I'm so scared.
Back this way. Back this way. Show
me. Not realize what I just saw over here.
What'd you see?
Not even a joke. Get over here. Get your light off this building. I thought I saw someone walking down there.
I'm
gonna turn into a ghost.
I'm like Mad Dog.
The ghost name is
Mad Dog.
These goosebumps shine in the
Are you good? Are you good or evil? Are you good or evil? You guys, my heart is pounding.
Same. I can feel it.
It's talking. Depends on who you ask. All right, Mad Dog. Me too. He said, depends on who you ask. You want to hurt me or why are you evil?
Okay, don't say that. I don't want to hear that.
I have such bad
Why are you evil?
No, I'm serious. This is nuts.
He's responding.
This is the same when hair is standing up on your neck. My whole neck is...
A guy's got to do what he's got to do to survive in this world. And I think what we got to do is quit playing this game.
Nuts.
All right, we're done.
Okay.
What did that sound like? I heard like talking.
No. It was like someone was moving someone downstairs.
Oh. So Brennan thinks it's cozy. It just started raining out, which, like, in a weird way made this better. We don't hear as many noises. This is gonna be such a long night.
No, the only thing is, when we get up in the morning, we're gonna have, like, hikers and shit. We're gonna be hauling our mattresses right past them. It's gonna be nuts.
I'm just fine with that.
Oh. It's gonna be the worst night of sleep of my life.
I'm happy.
I'm just getting anxiety. Wake up with my
elbow through my back. Me nuts.
What is with us in crappy sleep lately?
I know. Imagine if we started in Kauai, sleeping in a hammock, in a beach, freezing. Outside. No blankets. Now I'm in a barn.
We can't just be normal.
No.
We're the most extreme people I've ever met.
Well, tomorrow we're gonna get 2 hours of sleep and go watch Blue Angels race around the mountain.
Fly around in the sky.
Hey, was this the place that kept the little girls? Was this actually the place?
It actually is.
Really? Yeah, there was a kidnapping.
No, it's disgusting. Wow. It's gross here.
I'm ready to freak out now I realize that.
Kit, I, like, could not sleep all night. Barely slept. It's, like, a little bit after 5. And we gotta get out of here before, like, all the tourists come for the hike. That's right by the park. We're normally up at 5, so I'm calling it. I'm gonna wake the boys up. We're getting out of here. Right. Logan. Let's go. It's 5. Let's go.
Oh, what time is it?
It's like 5. Let's get out of here.
Dude, something's crawling.
We're still alive.
You made it?
We need to go watch airplanes fly.
We're still alive.
Get up, boys. Let's get out of here.
No one got stabbed last night by the sword. Dude, I slept like a baby.
And we're asleep. Oh, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. It's time to get out of here. We're charging out.
How do you sleep?
Barely. I didn't even really sleep.
Yeah, I pretty much played Watchdog all night.
Thank Kyle.
Logan, how'd you sleep?
I slept so terribly.
Brennan, I think, is the only one who got good sleep here.
I got the Dusa.
Never doing this sleepover stuff again.
If you guys come up with a good enough idea, we'll do it.
Air show, let's go! First time ever. I'm so excited.
I've been to an air show when I was like 6 years old. Really cool thing I ever saw, Blue Angels.
Rip.
Next clip's gonna be a Blue Angel just.
Whoa! This is gonna make me feel so patriotic.
This is gonna make Kyle feel like a little kid again.
What an epic day, Brennan.
What a job finding this air show.
This is all credit to Brennan.
What?
We were at work the other day and they just started flying over our heads. Like, what's going on here? And all of a sudden there's an air show.